Footage of a pioneering dive to the wreck of the Titanic has been released. More than 80 minutes of mostly unseen video was captured in a 1986 expedition. It was the first look at the liner which sank on its maiden voyage to New York more than 70 years earlier. More than 1,500 lives were lost when the luxury liner hit an iceberg in the North Atlantic Ocean. The video has been released to mark the 25th anniversary of the filmmaker James Cameron's hit movie.